Hey guys, it's me, your friend, Miss Spicy X, and you are back on the Spicy X channel. Okay, I hope you can hear me. You are back on the Spicy X channel. And today, guys, I just wanted to tell you that I know it's been a while. It's been a long time. Man, I haven't been doing reaction videos as much as I should be. I'm really sorry, guys. I know, I need to get it together, but at my actual job, they forced me to work so much overtime. And not only that, but they were cruel enough to take away all of the time off and say no time off all month this month. It's been terrible. So finally, they've chilled out on it. They've finally given me some time. So now I can do reaction videos. I'm really sorry, guys. Anyways, I just wanted to say and bring up that 2021 was a good year, guys. It was a good year for me, for us. You have seen me go through thick and thin. You have been there with me through everything. And I want to say to you guys, thanks. I mean, literally, you guys have kept me hanging in there. I didn't get to tell you enough thanks, because if it wasn't for you, I don't know, I probably would have been really depressed. I probably would have been really, really sad. And I look so forward to doing what I do. Every day, what I would do every day. Now it's slowed down just so much because one life-changing event, you know, I got married, and then work decided to take away a bunch of time off and put so much overtime on me. So sorry about that, guys. I would love to quit my 9-to-5 job and do this full-time if I could. But these videos don't get monetized often because I'm using copyrighted music. But anyways, with that said and put aside, just thank you guys. Thank you for everything. Thank you. It's been already a year. You can hear sirens in the background. Sorry. It's been a year, guys. And if believe it or not, since my uncle passed, and we've already come up on the anniversary. The anniversary has passed, and we are coming up on the anniversary of my cousin and my friend. And wow, has time flown by. I just want to say thanks, guys, for being there with me through that time. And I felt like I had a whole family in another nation there with me. Thanks. Okay, guys. Well, moving forward. And also thank you for those of you who stuck with me, even though I did get married. I know that, in getting married, I was probably going to lose some of you, but I need to live my life, and I am happy, and I want to say thanks for those of you who decided to stick around. Thank you. Anyways, guys, let's get right to it. Today, we are going to be reacting to Shehyee performs Samalamig. Samalamig live on Wish Bus. Okay, guys, so this has got like over 1 million views. This was on October 5th. I don't know who this guy is, but let's check him out. Okay, so I will give you 2 seconds to go grab something spicy from your fridge, from your pantry. Come right back, and we'll get right to it. 1, 2, let's go.
Hey. Musta na kayo, mga pare, mga chong, mga dayat, mga tong, mga ate, mga mga kaibigan kong nahihirapan, sana'y nakakapit pa ngayon. Sila'y nasa malalim na balon, lunod sa problema, gusto daanin sa inom. Buti daw may sumayaw sa samalamig na song, tanggal uhaw lalo dun sa mga babaeng gumanon. Ay, para tayong tumalon sa 2015, wala pang takip yung ilong, yung kita, yung ngiti, kahit marami rin namang pagsubok, kahit sang sulok kami sa dating panahon. Ay, mababalik din natin yon. Makakarating tayo sa ating nais puntahan. Basta di mainit ang ulo natin, kalma lang. Yo, sa tao na ganun, pwede ba akong magtanong?
Wish.
Beast mode ka na ba?
1075.
Dahil sa traffic, irita ka na ba? Sa gobyerno natin. Op, kalma lang kapatid. Op, kalma lang kapatid. Sa sarili ay subukan mong makinig. Nagiinit ka, kailangan mo na nang. Peace mo ka na ba? Dahil sa traffic, pirita ka na ba? Sa gobyerno natin. Op, kalma lang kapatid. Op, kalma lang kapatid. Sa sarili ay subukan mong makinig. Nagiinit ka, kailangan mo na lang. Samalamig. Ay. Samalamig. Bansa din, kaya ako'y amoy mandirigma na rin. Papunta ka palang, mukha nang pauwi. May pila na naman, makasingit nga uli. Nababahala na lang. Palagi pag umuulan, bahala naman. Para pang sagot nila'y bahala ka dyan. Malang basurahan, dito na lang sa daan. Ikaw, beast mode ka na ba? Dahil sa traffic, pirita ka na ba? Sa gobyerno natin. Op, kalma lang kapatid. Op, kalma lang kapatid. Sa sarili ay subukan mong makinig. Nagiinit ka, kailangan mo na lang. Samalamig. Samalamig. Ano ba yan? Laging laman ng radyo at TV ka kornehan. Si Idol may bago, sigurado, solid yan. Ita-download ko sa torrent yan. Ang hirap naman. Wala akong trabaho dahil di binigyan. May nag-alok sakin, aking tinanggihan. Ayaw ko ngang maglinis ng pinggan. Ikaw, beast mode ka na ba? Dahil sa traffic, irita ka na ba? Sa gobyerno natin. Op, kalma lang kapatid. Op, kalma lang kapatid. Sa sarili ay subukan mong makinig. Nagiinit ka, kailangan mo na lang. Samalamig. Samalamig. Ang kailangan mo ay Samalamig. Gusto ko ng pagbabago, pero ayaw ko magbago. Kesa maghanap ng solusyon para umigil, naghahanap ako ng masisisi. Bawal dito dumaan. Go, wala naman nanguhuli. Napaka-traffic naman. Hoy, bakit di siya hinuhuli? Peace mode ka na ba? Dahil sa traffic, irita ka na ba? Sa gobyerno natin. Op, kalma lang kapatid. Op, kalma lang kapatid. Sa sarili ay subukan mong makinig. Nagiinit ka, kailangan mo na lang. Samalamig.
Wish exclusive.
Samalamig.
On Wish.
Okay, so watching that, I was seeing he was repeating a certain word. He constantly repeated a certain word all the time. I wonder what that means. Can somebody? Well, actually, I'll have to look up the lyrics, but I don't have my phone near me, so that way I could just, like, take a look and just be like, okay, that's what this means. So anyways, guys, I enjoyed this so much. This was so good. I need to find the translation to the song to see what he was talking about. The beat was awesome. He was on beat, and I could have sworn I was hearing his metronome. Did you take note of that, guys? Am I the only one? Did anybody else hear the click in his ear? Because I think that I think that was maybe a little bit of an error there, where the sound guy put the click in his ear instead of it being where he can only hear it. Did anybody catch on? I know that somebody catched on to a bunch of mistakes in the Wishbus video with Morissette. One of the first Wishbus videos, they spelt her name wrong. She couldn't, they didn't have the sound system right, so she couldn't hear herself, so she had to do this. And she had, but she can work under some pretty hard circumstances. Okay, well anyway, we're not talking about Morissette, we're talking about him. Shehyee, he's an amazing rapper. I want to know more about his backstory, so if anybody could just write in the comment section down below, tell me more about this guy. What is he just a rapper? Is he a singer? Does he play an instrument? Is he like Easy Mill? I miss Easy Mill. I'm gonna be honest with you. I have not seen Easy Mill or Slashy, which is Easy Mill with a mask. and I haven't seen H-Bomb. I want to see H-Bomb. What do you guys think? Do you think we should watch some Easy Mill and H-Bomb in the next one? Or some GG? And we haven't seen our ladies in a while. Fourth Impact. I would like to watch them too. Anyways, guys, please put in the comment section down below what you would like for me to react to next. I know I've seen a lot of typecasts, Bamboo, and other bands that I've reacted to. Yeah, I mean, I could react to them too, but I think I've come near the end of my rope with them because you have told me and you have informed me that some of them have already disbanded, which is pretty sad. Anyways, guys, I hope that you like this video. Please like, subscribe, and I hope that you all have a good day. And if not, I hope it gets better. And don't forget to eat something spicy because your mom told you to. Have a nice day. Bye.